And if DreamXD kills someone, is that like a canon life? Like, go on.
A lot of people would argue probably be ghosts at this point.
There's been DreamXD lore planned for a while, but Carl. Somebody didn't, you know.
You have a hairball for a second.
Yeah, I had a hairball. I couldn't.
Are you a cat?
No.
No.
Okay. I was like, how will he answer this?
Hey, Tommy, want some drugs?
I actually love Coke. Dream showed me about Coke.